Okay, any doubt in the last lecture? So you can see what all commands we have done yesterday, how to move the document or how to move a particular text within a document. That means cut and paste operation will be there, and when you want to copy and paste the duplicate portion of the text will be there. So that will be pasted, you can paste it on the new location. So original data will also be there, and as well as you can create a new copy of that data. And then we discuss the navigation, how we can navigate within our document with the help of various cursor control keys or using the shortcut keys, control plus arrow, control plus left arrow, control plus M. So these were the keys we have discussed yesterday. Any doubt? Also, we have done character formatting yesterday. All the options related to the character formatting has been done. So any doubt, bache, let me know. Any doubt to anyone? I'm waiting for a response. Any option of the character formatting you are not clear with? Okay, format paintbrush. Apart from format paintbrush, yes, control plus F10 is for non-printing character. Control plus F12 is for tables. Control plus F10 is for non-printing characters. Any other doubt apart from these two questions? Other than format paintbrush, yes, boys, आपको कभी कोई doubt नहीं होता, सारा कुछ आपको समझ आ जाता है एक ही बारी में. What about boys? वही बस तीन चार बच्चे, तीन चार girls हैं जो हमेशा answer करती हैं, जो interact करती हैं. Boys ने तो interact ही नहीं करना होता. Neither they have anything to ask, neither they have any query. इतने इंटेलिजेंट है, आपको एक बारी में ही समझ आ जाता है सारा कुछ, है ना? ओके, लेट मी आस्क द क्वेश्चन सो दैट इट विल बी क्लियर कितना किसको क्या समझ में आया है ना. यस हिमांशु, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड ऑन योर कैमरास, बी क्विक, बी क्विक ऑन योर कैमरास और एल्स लीव द क्लास. Himanshu, will you unmute yourself or I should remove you? Ashmit, Bhavish, now I will name one by one of you. आपको collectively बात नहीं समझ आ रही है, that you have to on your videos. Yes, Kritika. हाँ जी रिजुल, कोई डाउट नहीं है, ऑल द कंसेप्ट्स आर क्लियर टू यू. यस और नो यू कैन राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स ना, यू कैन रिस्पॉन्स. प्रगुन, हरनूर, यस अश्मित, प्रगुन, ऑल द कंसेप्ट्स आर क्लियर. ये चैप्टर्स ऐसे नहीं होंगे अंटिल एंड अनलेस यू आर नॉट इंटरेक्टिंग. दिस इज नॉट अ क्लास की वेयर आई विल ओनली स्पीक, आई विल जस्ट कम एंड आई विल स्पीक एंड एक्सप्लेन द टॉपिक एंड गो ऑन. यू पीपल आर सिटिंग आइडल, नो वन इज इंटरेक्टिंग. क्वेरी नहीं है तो आगे से इंटरेक्ट तो करो एटलीस्ट. यस नो तो बोलो, वो भी नहीं बोल रहे हो. इतने तो छोटे नहीं हो कि आपको यस नो भी सिखाना पड़ेगा हाउ टू से दैट. Now the format painter is, you can see here the formatting has been done. Let it be, I'm going to apply underlined and italic as well. And also I'm giving some highlighting to it. Clear? So now the same formatting I want to copy onto the another text. I do not want to repeat all the operations. So now you can see here I have applied multiple operations, the back, the font color, the highlighting, the font size, then font style is different. Then I have given bold, italic, underline. So various operations has been applied to a particular text. 7 to 8 operations ho gaye na. Now is it possible to remember for me ki main 8 operations ek text pe lagaun bar bar repeatedly? So I will be using the format paintbrush. I will just select the text whose formatting I want to copy. Now this is the text whose formatting I want to copy. So I will go to the format paintbrush button on the standard toolbar. Format paintbrush button on the standard toolbar. Simply click on this. Now you can see a fill a paint bucket symbol is highlighted. Now wherever you want to copy this formatting, simply you have to drag this particular symbol on that particular text. So the formatting will be applied. Now you can see same formatting has been copied. Clear? Same formatting has been copied. Ab iska jo rest of the text hai, I want to appear it like this only. So I'm going to copy once again the formatting. So the text, the definition, I'm going to copy it in the same way. Clear? Format paintbrush is clear, bachche? Yes, you have to select every time. Because once it is copied, once it is pasted, the previous effect has been gone. Jo aapne copy karke rakha hua tha, wo chale jata hai. All right. Now, any doubt in the character formatting? Yes. So from here, you can look at the visible buttons. Because all the buttons are not present on the particular toolbar. On any of the toolbar, you can see the visible buttons by clicking here like this. Now, so these are the buttons on a particular toolbar. So you can see character option is on formatting toolbar as well. So agar aapko pucha jaye character formatting karni hai agar aapne, to character formatting ke kaun kaun se methods hain? The methods for character formatting: format menu, character option, second method is character option on formatting toolbar. Third option मैंने आपको बताया था, you just have to select the text like this. Right click on it, you will get the option character. When you will right click on the selected text in the shortcut menu, the character option is there. Character also, paragraph also, page also. Okay, character formatting, paragraph formatting, page formatting. Similarly, when you will look at the visible buttons on the formatting toolbar, character and paragraph. Okay, both the methods are clear. Now the third method for the character formatting, right click on the selected text. You can note down the methods because these methods are not in the content. Right click on the selected text, choose character option in the shortcut menu. Choose character option in the shortcut menu. Clear? These three methods for the character formatting. Same methods are for paragraph formatting. Same methods are for paragraph formatting. Wherever the word is character, you just have to change it with form paragraph. All right. Format menu, paragraph. Paragraph option on the formatting toolbar. Right click on the selected text and choose paragraph option in the shortcut menu. So same three methods for the paragraph. Only you just have to change in place of the character, the word will be paragraph. Any doubt? Methods are clear. Okay, Pragun. Pragun, you unmute yourself, bachche. Where is Pragun Sapra? Yes, Pragun. You are saying in the chat box that the methods are not clear. Let me know. आपको क्या चीज clear नहीं हुई है? I think he has left the class now. I don't know what happened with the girls of this class. Always the camera is off. स्पेशली आस्था पूर्वी, इनको तो स्पेशली नाम ले लेके बोलना पड़ता है कि अपनी वीडियोज ऑन कर लो. सो फ्रॉम टूडे ऑनवर्ड्स आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू मार्क यू प्रेजेंट इफ योर वीडियोज आर ऑफ. ऑलरेडी द वे वी आर डूइंग इन द पीटी वन ना द सेम विल बी नाउ. अब जिनके कैमराज ऑफ है उनकी अटेंडेंस नहीं लगनी आज. यस, लेट मी नो द मेथड्स आर क्लियर. करेक्टर फॉर्मेटिंग एंड पैराग्राफ फॉर्मेटिंग. Yesterday we done character formatting. We discussed the tabs of the character formatting. Now the tabs in the paragraph formatting. Look at the tabs: indent and spacing, alignment, text flow, outline and numbering, tabs, drop caps, borders, background. So all these are the tabs of paragraph formatting. So let's discuss them now. Let it be. I am going to select this text. Go to the paragraph formatting. In the paragraph dialog box, first is indents and spacing. So you can set the indents from here also. हमने indents एक ruler से करे थे. Second method we done indents from the formatting toolbar. This is the third method that is from the paragraph dialog box. Okay, I am repeating the steps again and again and repeating the methods. And all these methods are not covered in the e-content. So that's why I am repeating the method so that you can note it down. The methods for indents and spacing: paragraph dialog box, indent and spacing tab. Second, from the formatting toolbar, and thirdly, from the rulers, you can set the indents. So now, from here, before text, text ke pehle aap kitna indent rakhna chahte ho? So this way, you can give your indents before text and after text. Before text. राइट, आफ्टर टेक्स्ट आपको कितना रखना है इंडेंट. अगर तो आप नेगेटिव वैल्यू दोगे तो वो नेगेटिव इंडेंट बन जाएगा. अगर आप पॉजिटिव वैल्यू दोगे तो दैट विल बी द पॉजिटिव इंडेंट. एंड इफ यू आर गिविंग द फर्स्ट लाइन इंडेंट दैट मीन्स दैट इज द हैंगिंग इंडेंट. यू कैन ऑल्सो सेट द इंडेंट्स ऑटोमेटिक. तो अपने आप उसकी पोजिशन सेट कर लेगा ऑटोमेटिक जो डिफॉल्ट वैल्यूज होंगी. तो बिफोर टेक्स्ट if you have before text and after text, if you are giving the positive value, so that means positive indent. And if you are giving the negative values, that means that is the negative indent. First line mein agar aap indent apna set kar rahe ho, so that will be the hanging indent. All right, so you can see maine positive value di hai before se. So text ke pehle before text pe maine positive value diya, to sara text mera margin ke andar flow kar raha hai, so that's why this is the positive indent. But in the after text, I have given the negative value. So you can see the text is flowing outside the margins area. So that is why that is the negative index, right? And slightly you can see the difference in my first line as well, because I have given the first line indent 0.2. I have given the value. So you, if you will increase it, you can see. This is the first line indent, or you can say hanging indent. Is it clear? Now this is the negative indent. मैंने after text में value यहाँ पे रखी हुई थी, तो अगर आप इसको increase करते जाएंगे तो text आपका उतना ही flow करता जाएगा. So you can make it as a positive too by giving it a positive value. All right. So this way you can make it a positive. अगर आप before text में negative बनाना चाहते हो तो यहाँ पे आपको negative value देनी पड़ेगी. So this is the again negative text if you are taking the value from before text. So once again, if you want to make it positive, so just increase the value, make it a positive value, and first line indent means hanging indent. Clear? Now the first tab has been discussed. Now you can also set this spacing between the paragraphs and line spacing. So line spacing we have done from the formatting toolbar. एक method है कि आप formatting toolbar पे line spacing कर लो. The second method, you can choose the line spacing from the indent spacing tab inside the paragraph dialog box. So see, here the line spacings are coming: single, 1.5, double, proportional, at least, leading, fixed. So the values inside the paragraph dialog box, these are the six values which are coming for the line spacing. But whereas if you are using from the formatting toolbar, the values are only three. That is single, double, and 1.5. Clear? But अगर आप यहाँ से करोगे तो you will be getting the multiple line spacing options here. So if I'm choosing 1.5 here, so see the line spacing has been activated. That is 1.5. All right. अगर आप formatting toolbar पे देखो तो only three types of line spacings are available. Line spacing 1, line spacing 1.5, line spacing 2. On the formatting toolbar, only three line spacing options are available: line spacing 1, line spacing 1.5, line spacing 2. And if you are taking from the format paragraph, so here are 1.5, single, double, proportional, at least. So last wali jo 4 hai wo add on ho gayi hai. Okay. Now you can also set the spacing between paragraphs too. आपको एक particular paragraph के ऊपर कितनी spacing रखनी है या उसके नीचे कितनी रखनी है. So this way you can also set. So now this is the single line spacing. And if you wish to set the paragraph spacing, so this way you can set the paragraph spacing as well. पैराग्राफ के ऊपर अबव पैराग्राफ कितनी स्पेसिंग देनी है एंड बिलो पैराग्राफ हाउ मच स्पेसिंग यू वांट टू गिव. सो सी स्लाइटली यू कैन सी द डिफरेंस नाउ. आई हैव गिवन द अबव पैराग्राफ एंड बिलो पैराग्राफ स्पेसिंग हियर. सो सी अगर मैं यहाँ पे अबव पैराग्राफ दे रही हूँ तो हर पैराग्राफ के ऊपर मेरा स्पेसिंग इंक्रीज हो रहा है. ऑल राइट, यू नीड नॉट टू प्रेस एंटर एंड एंटर. Second, if you want to give below paragraph, paragraph के नीचे कितनी spacing देनी है, so this way you can give the spacing at the below of the paragraph also. So I hope the concept of spacing and indents are clear to you from the indents and spacing tab. The next is the alignment tab. Again, I have given you the methods for that. You can note it once again. Alignments can be set from the alignment tab inside the paragraph dialog box. Alignment tabs can be set. Alignments can be set from the alignment tab in the paragraph dialog box. Second method, alignment options on the formatting toolbar. Third method, using the shortcut keys. Be quick. Write down the methods with me. All these methods will not be covered in later in the e-content. And neither they are given in the book. Alignments, shortcut keys ke saath kar sakte ho using the shortcut keys. Second method from the formatting toolbar. Third, from the paragraph dialog box. under the alignment tab. Under the alignment tab. Clear, bachche? So this way you can set the alignments. All right. The next tab is text flow. Whether you want to split your paragraph, whether you want to insert the breaks within the page, किसके पहले आप रखना चाहते हो, that you can set. Hyphenations you want to give at the end of every paragraph or at the end of every line. So these things you can set it from here. Now if you want to insert page breaks, so see the page break has been inserted. जहां से मैंने टेक्स्ट सिलेक्ट किया था उतने से ही आपका the page break has been inserted, right? The next tab is outline and numbering. Whether you want to make the levels in your document. Levels means जैसे आप bullet and numbering में करते हो, लेकिन वहां पे कोई भी bullet या numbering नहीं आएगा. आपने कितने levels रखने हैं, that you can set. Okay, the levels of the text. Next is the drop tab. So the drop tab means you might have seen in the books where the chapter name, the first word is capital, very large in size, and rest of the text is just following that. For example, if I'm selecting this T, going to the drop caps, display drop cap. Just select the word display drop cap. Now you can also make it a whole word, कि आपने पूरा का पूरा word ही बड़ा करना है, या आपने single एक character को लिए करना है, or you want, you can specify the number of characters here. How many characters you want to make it a drop cap? That means the capital letter will be dropping. You can also set the lines. जो आपका एक character है वो कितनी lines तक drop हो, कितनी lines तक वो spread करे. If you want to set it as 6, you want to set it as 3, so you can do it that way. So now see, this is the drop cap. Okay, the drop cap is clear. Ashmit, second method, बच्चे किसका पूछ रहे हो? Of which topic? Ashmit, leave your comment in the chat box. You are asking which method? Alignments can be set from the formatting toolbar. From the formatting toolbar. Secondly, using shortcut keys. Thirdly, from the format, paragraph, alignment tab. Now the drop caps are clear. If you want it as a whole word, so you can make a full word here, or you can also set the number of characters to whom you want to set the drop cap. Okay. This is the drop cap feature. Now after that, we are talking about the paragraph formatting. कल हमने character formatting करी थी जो word to word चलती है. अगर आप paragraph formatting की बात करें तो means that will be applied on the whole of the paragraph. Now this is a border tab from where you can apply the borders to a particular paragraph. आप एक particular paragraph के ऊपर borders लगा सकते हो. So these are the border positions are given. This is no borders you want to set. Set all four borders. Only set left and right border. Up and down, only left border. So these things can help you in the formatting of the text. So let it be, I want to include the whole border surrounding my paragraph. So I will be selecting the four-sided border. Position you can set how you want to display along with the shadow. So these things you can set it from here. Then you can choose the style of line. What kind of border you want to appear. So you can see at the preview side by side. So this is the styles. Then spacing, kitni aap leave karna chahte ho for the border. So this you can set. Color of the border. Right? So the color can also be set. So see. Whatever the paragraph I have selected, so the properties will be given to that particular paragraph. Okay, now this is the all side border. Now let me show you the two side border also. Again, following the command. Now I just want to give left and right border. And border style, I'm choosing it like this. And the border color and the spacing. You can increase the spacing, you can choose the shadow styles. Shadow aap kaun se color mein dena chahte ho, this you can also set. Now I have taken the border as red color and I'm taking the shadow as yellow. So see. Okay, this is the style of the shadow I have chosen. So this way you can give different formatings. Clear hai bache? Borders. Any doubt in the borders? Now next is the last tab. You can give background also to a particular paragraph. कल हमने किया था टेक्स्ट के ऊपर पैराग्राफ, दैट इज इन करेक्टर फॉर्मेटिंग. अगर आपको लग रहा होगा कि करेक्टर फॉर्मेटिंग में भी बैकग्राउंड टैब आ रहा था तो वो फिर एक पर्टिकुलर लाइन के पीछे आ रहा था. जॉन जॉन से करेक्टर्स आप सिलेक्ट कर रहे थे, सिर्फ उतने करेक्टर्स के पीछे बैकग्राउंड आ रही थी. नाउ इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गिव पैराग्राफ टू अ होल ऑफ द पैराग्राफ, नॉट अ पेज, आई एम नॉट सेइंग अ पेज, अगर आपको पर्टिकुलरली एक पैराग्राफ पे देना है, सो अगेन यू विल सिलेक्ट द पैराग्राफ एंड यू कैन जस्ट गिव द बैकग्राउंड कलर टू अ पैराग्राफ लाइक दिस. ओके कृतिका, प्लीज लुक एट द आउटपुट. क्लियर है बच्चे? अगर आपको पैराग्राफ के ऊपर बैकग्राउंड देनी है तो फिर हम पैराग्राफ डायलॉग बॉक्स से बैकग्राउंड चूज करेंगे एंड इफ यू वांट टू गिव बैकग्राउंड टू अ पर्टिकुलर करेक्टर और अ पर्टिकुलर लाइन देन वी विल चूज इट फ्रॉम द करेक्टर डायलॉग बॉक्स. दैट इज द डिफरेंस. नाउ देयर इज बैकग्राउंड टैब इन पेज डायलॉग बॉक्स आल्सो. तो आपको पेज से ही पता चल रहा है कि पूरे के पूरे पेज पे फिर बैकग्राउंड लग जाएगा इफ यू आर चूजिंग द बैकग्राउंड टैब फ्रॉम द पेज डायलॉग बॉक्स. तो करेक्टर में, पैराग्राफ में, पेज में, तीनों में बैकग्राउंड टैब आ रही है. इज इट क्लियर? Yes, Priya. You can take the options of the border from the sidebar also. Right? So paragraph formatting we have covered. Any doubt in the paragraph formatting now? Character formatting done. Paragraph formatting done. All the tabs we have discussed. I just told you that background tab is in all the three formattings. Now, if you wish to do the page formatting, so simply click on Format Page. So see, the tabs under the page dialog box are organizer, page, background, header, footer, border, columns, footnote. So we will be discussing these tabs. So this is the name just to give to the document. Now this is the main tab of the page dialog box where we will set the page settings. For example, we can set the format of a page, whether we want to take A4, A3, envelope size, right, or letter size. Width and height you can set. You can set the orientation of the page from the page dialog box. So this way, then you can set the margins from here as well. Ek option humne kya kari thi, margins from the rulers. Now secondly, we can set the margins from the page tab from page dialog box. Okay, so from here also you can set your margins positions, right? So this is the landscape orientation now. All right. Page dialog box clear ho gaya bacha. Format page. The tabs are organizer, page. Page ke andar page ke related sari formatting options aapko milengi. The margins you can set. You can set the orientation. Then paper size. Now this is the background tab I was talking about. So from the background tab, if you are choosing any color, so that color will be applied on the background of a page. So see, पूरे के पूरे पेज के ऊपर बैकग्राउंड अपीयर हो गया आपको, राइट? नेक्स्ट बॉर्डर्स आर कमिंग. अब आपके मन में आ रहा होगा कि पैराग्राफ डायलॉग बॉक्स में भी बॉर्डर्स आ रहे थे, बट दैट आर द बॉर्डर्स दैट यू कैन अप्लाइड ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर पैराग्राफ. तो हम पैराग्राफ के ऊपर बॉर्डर्स लगा रहे थे. नाउ दिस इज रिगार्डिंग द पेज. व्हेन यू विल चूज द ऑप्शंस, द ऑप्शंस आर सेम. यू कैन सी लेफ्ट राइट साइड अप डाउन होल बॉर्डर. सो एंड शेडो पोजिशंस आर सेम गिवन. देन यू कैन सेट द कलर्स फ्रॉम हेयर द सेम वे. नाउ These are the borders that will be applied to a particular page. पूरे के पूरे document में apply होगा. देखो राइट पहले वाला जो मैंने लगाया था दैट इज ओनली फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर पैराग्राफ, वो एक पैराग्राफ पे लगा था. द डिफरेंस इज क्लियर. अगर आप बॉर्डर्स चूज करते हो पैराग्राफ से तो दैट विल बी अप्लाइड ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर पैराग्राफ, एंड इफ यू आर चूजिंग द बॉर्डर्स फ्रॉम द पेज डायलॉग बॉक्स देन द बॉर्डर्स विल बी अप्लाइड टू अ पेज. ऑल राइट, सो यू कैन, यहाँ पे मैंने मार्जिन इंक्रीज करे थे फ्रॉम द पेज डायलॉग बॉक्स अंडर द पेज टैब. So this way also, the second way you can set your margins. Any doubt? The topics are clear. And bachche, CBSE has updated your syllabus for term 1 and term 2 separately. The syllabus has been already conveyed to us. So I will be sharing the syllabus with you today in the group. And one chapter from your book, that is Python, is deducted. तो उसको कट कर लेना, वो आपके सिलेबस में से सीबीएसई की तरफ से कटा है. राइट, द पाइथन हैज बीन कट एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द सिलेबस आई विल कन्वे टू यू. लाइक द सिलेबस यू गॉट इट फ्रॉम द स्कूल, प्रेजेंटेशन टूल इज इन द लास्ट, बट फ्रॉम सीबीएसई द अपडेटेड सिलेबस इज द वी विल डू द प्रेजेंटेशन चैप्टर इन दिस टर्म ओनली, दैट विल बी इन द फर्स्ट टर्म ओनली. राइट, सो आई विल गिव यू द सिलेबस, जस्ट गो थ्रू इट. ओके बच्चे, टेक केयर.